with y'all, baby? It's your boy Ahmad, man, back to y'all with another reaction. We got a highly requested video we want me to react to, man. Got a song named Pumped Up Kids by the Foster the People. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. And when I mean highly requested, y'all been spamming me with this song for a minute now. Let's get it, man. No time wasted. Definitely gotta pull up the lyrics for this. Hold on. Let me pull up the lyrics. Okay, based on his lyrics, I didn't even catch it. He said, hanging out his mouth, he's a cowboy kid. Yeah, I found a six-shooter gun in his dad closet. Oh, my God. Hey, we're gonna get this shit going. This is crazy. I'm glad I pulled up the lyrics. Coming from you. You better run. I'll run my gun. I ain't gonna lie. The description I got in my head, this is a whole school shooting. That person that they trying to describe, he a school shooter or something. I don't know. He talking about he found a gun in his dad's. I don't know. Y'all probably got a better interpretation than me. I don't know. This ain't looking too good. Alone, bro, this song can deceive a lot of people because it's a little vibey, a little soft track, like as it sounded right now. But if you listen to the lyrics, bro, I'm listening to the lyrics, I got it right here. It's completely different. Like, I'm appalled, bro, because when the song first started, I thought it was just a little cool vibe on the beats type of setting of a sound. Man, the lyrics are completely different, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. He's better run my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. He's better run faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the faster than my bullet. Don't get me wrong, this song is hard. This is crazy. I love the sound to this song. Get the title of the song, The Pumped Up Kicks. I don't know what you mean by pumped up kicks, but basically with the shoes, he's saying you better run faster than my gun. What is wrong with this, bro? This is sick. I don't know if I interpreted the song like correctly, but y'all let me know what the meaning of the song is. What I'm getting is, bro, he went to his dad's closet, he pulled out a gun. I don't know if it's like a school shooting about to happen or a shooting. I know definitely a shooting about to happen. He telling these kids he about to run faster than my bullet, faster than my gun. This is crazy. Get you better on, better on. Ever since I saw the lyrics, bro, don't get me wrong, this song was dope, but the lyrics, bro, that shit threw me through a loop, bro. Like, if you played this in front of a kid, in front of your kid or something, and he don't pay, of course kids don't pay attention to lyrics, just play this in front of your kid, he gonna bob his head like it's nothing. It's like a cool little calm track, it's a vibe. The song on the track is a vibe. But bro, if you hand him the lyrics to this song, he gonna be like, that's how you gonna be. Like, I'm a paw, bro. That's why y'all want me to react to this song, to get the reaction right now. Like, bro, I'm glad I pulled up the lyrics, bro. Cause I ain't gonna lie, I thought this was gonna be a little cool, nice track, little vibey track. Something that you would play at a party, just vibing at a beach or something. But the lyrics are completely different. If you guys have any more songs from Foster the People, let me know in the comments. Because I already know it's going to be outlandish and crazy like this song. Oh my God. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction, man. Like, subscribe. Y'all know. Peace and love to y'all, man. I love y'all, bro. I'm out.